couldn't fly out of Louisville, so we had to get to Atlanta.
We are going to what is called Herod's tomb, or Herod's tomb of Herod's family. Dr. Craig said, Shmulek, I think, said it might not really be this, because Herod's tomb was at the Herodian. So this is supposed to be a good example of a first century tomb. That didn't hurt. So it is